I think one of the most important things about the Y is that it is truly a place for everybody. And I use as an example what we talk a lot about at summer camp. There are no kids from the one side of town or the other side of town. There aren't Gloucester kids, Rockport kids, Topsfield kids, Ipswich kids. There are Apaches, Comanches, Seminoles, Small Fries, and it becomes in somewhat a meritocracy of, it doesn't matter where you came from, but we're all here for the same reason.